How's everybody feeling? So here's the deal tonight. We're sick. My voice is shot. So with that in mind, I'm just going to crawl over you instead of sing correctly. You've seen plenty of hardcore bands do this. It's a time-honored tradition. Those of you holding drinks, just be careful, okay? We're fucking drunk church!
Thank you. swing through. It really won't hurt people that miss you. You can leave when you want. I prefer strong exit. Bar and bone at midnight. I'm swimming in chains now. But you don't have a lifetime. I hear a storm. Crashing on the stairs. I hear a storm. Hold up tough night complaining. I hear a storm. Those bitter parts in vision.
Here's a wild suggestion. Does anybody in this room have wire cutters? It appears that we've broken a string. Do we have them in the van? We can grab them. Key is right there. So, oh, we might be all right. Oh, we do. We do. You know, being a large rock act, normally we have 12 guitars on tap just in case something should go wrong, but we decided to. It's what they call an underplay. Is everybody familiar? How's everybody feeling? Continued fun? This gentleman says, just okay. All right, how can I better service you, sir? Is there something that, no? Okay, we're just more of whatever's happening. Very good, I'll do my best. So thank you to everybody who put it together for having us. I'll be totally frank with you. When you watch videos of bands doing this type of thing, sometimes it don't go so good. You know what I mean? We watched them all last night, and we had definite opinions about some of them. And we didn't quite know how this would go for us, but so far, I mean, relatively, you know, so far so good. Yeah, you can give a woo if you want, and that's fine. All right, so different crowds on this tour so far, different types of people doing different types of things. Some crowds have been wild, some crowds have been monopolized by one person that was impossibly wild, you know? So we're going to try to find a sweet spot this evening where we're not burning the bar down, but we're also moving and having a nice time. Is everybody good with that? Yeah. God, you got a thick head of hair on you, my dude. That is so fucking impressive. I think about this now. So here's a quick story. I go into my barber and I say, hey, man, could you make me short on the sides, but I need you to use your judgment on the top because I think I'm balding. And he goes, you think you're balding? And I said, yeah, I think it's over for me, dude. I'm cashed. And he's like, are you stupid? And I said, how do you mean? He says, you're thinner on your sides. And I said, yeah, man, it's over. And he said, do you think that's how people bald? And I he said, have you ever seen anybody that's bald exclusively on the sides of their heads? And I said, no, I guess I hadn't. He goes, you're just stressed out, dude. And I go, oh, shit. I said, but I'm like a happy guy. He's like, well, what's going on in your life? I said, I've been incredibly broke. And he said, so... In addition to driving me to a life of crime, poverty also made me bald. Very unfortunate. But I can tell, I don't want to make any... What do they call it in the UK? Posh. This is a posh head of hair right here.
We'll be right back.
So, everybody know the band Hatebreed? Is that a band you know?
Yes.
This isn't a cover, don't worry. But the reason I mention it is because friends that it's either the title track on Perseverance or it's I Will Be Heard. It might be I Will Be Heard. They did a music video for a song off that record, probably I Will Be Heard. And friends that attended the event, because it's like, it's nominally a show, right? Like, you're supposed to be having fun and all that, but then the band plays the same song 11 times, you know, because it's clearly a music video and it's clear, you know, I mean, clearly. So friends that went have told me various degrees of how many times the song was played to get all the shots that were needed. So it started at like, yeah, they must have played that song like 6 times. Then it's escalated to 12 times. Now 32 times they played it in a row. Now somebody's story is probably that they're still playing it. We're not gonna do that to you tonight. It either pops or it doesn't. But these will probably be our last two. Thank you for coming out for a fun 15 minutes. About being a townie. I can identify a few of you in the room, so have a good time. Thank you. last song, Move Forward, and Bounce Around. Thank you for joining us tonight, and to Kerrang, and to the venue, thank you very much. Blondies, thank you. Church, have a good night.